going to race them
to see who's the fastest.
The one from the race has to challenge the others. So
so it's like if this cow wins, then I will save him for the next round. Then if one of these cows win, you have to challenge this cow. Like that. Even though I think we get the last pair or just win. So now I guess you guys are bored. So now let's race. Yeah, I'm gonna do it while you guys are gonna watch it. Camaro boat. So this is the wind circle. That's it. So now these two, because the losers get to challenge other racers. Is that the rule? So one of these racers will have to challenge the 67 Camaro. Yeah. These two competitors. By which this guy fell. So yeah, this one was the guy from the previous match. A rematch. So I'm choosing these two. Oh, so we're gonna be tough. It seems that the 67 Camaro may have a little bit of an advantage. Volkswagen Beetle is a tiny car. How many people can fit in it? Two? I guess so. Move my chair away. Thank you. This will be a very long video. Yeah, I want the Volkswagen Beetle to win. See, it has to race against. Custom 67 Mustang won, but we are just gonna give it to Cougar.